हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल गणेश एसबीएमई स्पेशल एडवाइजर। थैंक यू सो मच सपोर्टिंग मी लॉट। आई गॉट मोनेटाइज माय यूट्यूब चैनल, सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर ग्रेट सपोर्ट फॉर एवरीवन, बिकॉज ऑफ एवरीवन वाचिंग एंड एवरीथिंग सपोर्टिंग। थैंक यू सो मच एंड कीप वॉच माय चैनल। एंड टुडे टॉपिक, आई वुड लाइक टू गिव यू इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द प्रोजेक्ट, मिनी प्रोजेक्ट्स, एस्पेशली दिस वीडियो डेडिकेटेड टू डिप्लोमा स्टूडेंट्स, बीटेक स्टूडेंट्स and biotech students who are studying in biomedical engineering students, this video definitely friends. Yes, because of, see, after completion of the college time and we should do the project work in hospital sector, 3 months or 6 months mini project type, so in that time we have to maintain all things friends, yes. So for this purpose we have to collect the all information within 6 months, different types of equipments in hospitals and industries, whatever, wherever you done the training and all things, you have to be prepare PPTs. So in this way you have to prepare all things friends. And mini project, two types are there, one is practical way, one is documentary way. So because of which is prepared to diary, so theoretical, so one is theoretical and one is practical. So both are most important friends, because of theoretical if you don't know, though you cannot do the practical works friends, yes. So I hope in this video just I want to give the information how to prepare the PPTs, because of these are the PPT snapshots I provide here, but actually I prepared PPTs, but PPTs we cannot keep in this video, so that's why I plan to keep in this way. Okay friends, I hope you can understand all sentences and all images. So in these images you can find out the what are the topics of design for MRI purpose. So because of I done the project on MRI, so when I was in training time, that time I prepared all things and I hand over to the colleges. So 6 months project time we have to hand over friends, so we know very well. So every students asking, especially diploma students, BTech students, so many students are asking, so for those persons purpose it will be useful. Still further more information purpose, definitely I will be here to support you all friends as a senior biomedical engineer, student, college life and job life, and anyone I am here to support you, because of my overall experiences in that locations, especially colleges and trainings and practicals and job life also I got experience, 13 years experience, different hospitals and companies. So today achieved a good life, and still I hope I will reach my target, that is my aim. So that's why up to there I am trying to get the reach the destination friends. So I hope as a biomedical engineer, as I am a senior biomedical engineer, definitely it will be support you. Whatever I done my experiences in my job life, definitely it will be useful to all friends, I hope. So that's my intention, to provide the all things. That's why I created the YouTube channel 1 year completed, and with you all support today I got monetization, and keep watch my channel friends, and many videos will come in future definitely, because of I am also doing professional job, so that's why I not have time. So whenever I have free, then definitely I will provide the good valuable information about the biomedical engineer, and upcoming days definitely operating equipments also videos will come coming soon, because of whenever I free then I will go to the work location, and free time I will check it and I will discuss with user department, and then I will take the videos. Only for because of some people sir cannot go to the hospital directly, some people sir cannot do the intensive, because of nowadays biomedical engineering is a very precious valuable course, demand course also, because of when I was studying time, that time training time they are giving written stipend, but now coming days everything going to change, because of biomedical engineering is the very valuable and growing and developing subject and course, because of it is related to human being friends. So we should know everything through the help of seniors, I hope. So for this purpose I am here, every time I am trying to give the very valuable information, and at the same time I am trying to learn new topics and implement in my day to day life and just improve myself. So I hope you can understand my friends. So everything in this way, in coming days definitely by live I will come in front of you through mission, because of I want to interact with all people, especially students and public, because I want to run my life in society very excellently. That's why I am trying to in this way. So still I am trying, I never stop my hard work, everything, because of I am a educated, qualified educated person and qualified engineer. So I should prove myself and I should utilize to everyone, and everyone can take support from me, I hope. So for this purpose, in this video, I hope you can see all images. Images directly, we don't no need to point out the all images, because of some pictures will not be clear, because of these are snapshots, so that's why may not be clear. So for this purpose, if you want to interact with me, then you can come into Instagram and anywhere I will be there. If you have any doubts regarding biomedical engineering, so all different types of nearly 300 above videos I created in this YouTube channel. So definitely if you search my channel, definitely you will get the good videos and get the information. Definitely every engineer will happy. So whoever want to become a biomedical engineer and want to settle in biomedical engineer, everything most important, because of before watch my videos, then you have to keep a aim, because of if you do not have aim, you cannot watch the videos, because of one particular videos most important to every students. So at the end, finally, in my conclusion, what I want to say, because especially every student should have a good aim in our life, and we should target the aim, and we should focus the aim, and we should fight with aim, and we should keep the goals, all things, and then try to go towards that goal. Yes, friends. So that's why I'm saying like this, because of in this way I tried, I got success, and today I'm in front of you as a YouTube subscriber, okay, YouTube channel provider. So today Ganesh SBM special advisor, everything definitely one day will support you. So just whenever you free, please keep watch my channel and subscribe my channel and like my channel. If any doubts, please raise your doubts and like comments. Definitely related to your doubts, definitely I will provide the more and more videos. Friends, I hope, thank you so much for supporting me a lot. Definitely upcoming days, every equipment wise, ICU equipments, OT equipments, radiology equipments, every equipment wise, I'm going to prepare. So whenever I free, I will take leisure time. Then definitely I will take a video properly, very preciously. And that video definitely it will understand, you can operate the equipment and you can survive your job. Yes, friends, thank you so much for supporting me. Okay, this is your Ganesh, senior biomedical engineer. Developed from ground level to now senior position. So every moment I experience it. That's why today I am ready to able to say all things about myself. No need to know about my name and anything, but just I am qualified person engineer in the society. So everyone should run the society. We should get the success in the society, especially in this competitive society. So we should be a perfect, and we should know all things, and we should implement, and we should inspiration to all upcoming juniors and biomedical engineers, and should be settled in our life successfully. Yes, thank you so much, friends. Really, I am so happy to provide all things, and I hope many people sir keep watch my channel. Thank you so much for those people, and who are not watch my channel, please try to watch my channel. Definitely it is a educational channel, not entertainment. That's why watch views will come late, but one day will come at the reach, definitely. Okay, so in this way I take a snapshot. Many people may not like this. Okay, I can understand, but in this type of also so few people are recommended. That's why I prepared. And one more thing is, I forget to say, now biomedical engineering is the best field, no doubt at all. If anyone want to join, definitely you can take my support, and I will be there for you for good things. Okay, thank you so much, friends. So be happy and keep watch my channel, and always support my channel, and we should grow ourselves, and we should be useful person in the society. Thank you so much for supporting me, and keep watch my channel, friends. I am very happy to give this type of videos. Okay, so upcoming, listen to carefully. Finally, I'll tell. गणेश SBME स्पेशल एडवाइजर।